What a strange case. If I hadn't read it, I wouldn't believe it. These disappearance cases are so far apart from each other. Each missing person has nothing in common with the previous. Is it a coincidence, or is someone responsible for these acts? Did he leave without his shoes? This is what bothers me. Three more similar events have taken place in the same camp. A teenage girl student, a middle-aged man, and a hiker middle-aged woman. Nothing in common. The only constant person in these stories is the manager of the camp. He has an alibi for each of these times. Nothing to connect him with the cases. All the things I'll need for this trip are in this bag. Maybe I should take this book with me. It will help me fall asleep. These are the keys to my car. I will need them to drive there. My phone. I will need that. I will need this for my camping trip. A source of light is always needed. I got everything I want. Time to get going. Rikia Yamaguchi. Spot 23 is crossed out. Akio Matsumoto is now at spot 23. Great, that's me. I will stay in the same spot as the missing person. Maybe that will help me to figure out faster what happened here. I don't think there is anyone inside. The door is locked. Where is the manager? I think it is empty. No, my spot is not 21 or 22. That's spot 24. I am close. It's getting late. I should find some firewood before it gets too dark. These should be enough for the night. I need my lighter. It should be in my backpack. What is that? I should check it out. Oh, it was just a rabbit. Nothing to worry about. Weird. The fire is out. How did that happen? Maybe the wind? Now I will need a few fresh pieces of firewood. What was that? I have no reason to leave the camp that way. What's this? An old key. Some poor camper may be looking for it. I will keep it to return it to the manager in the morning. I need to sleep well if I want to be at my best tomorrow. What was that? What a strange dream. I am sure these weren't there before I got to bed. The lock has too much rust for a key to be used with. Maybe I can find something to lubricate it. Maybe this will help the key to turn.
Somewhere, I've got you a present.
What is it?
I got you this cute doll. It looks just like you.
Thank you, Akihiko. I'll name her Somaya, just like me.
What was that? I need to find something thin to try to unlock the door.
I'm sorry for your loss. We are also sorry that we couldn't figure out what happened to your daughter.
Can we at least cremate her with the doll? She loved her a lot. I'm sure she'd like to be with her, even now.
I'm sorry, Mr. Suzuki. I don't think that is possible,